Wrong spell. Only applies to armadillos?
You're toast. Nothing like a little youthful hand-eye coordination.
I'm wondering if Hex even had anything to do with making Grandpa like this.
Well, if he didn't, who did?
That game booth guy seemed to be keeping something a pretty big secret. Maybe there was something in the water.
We could use the elemental breakdown meter to test a core sample. After Ben and I go skateboarding.
Grandpa!
Okay, okay.
I never realized it was this heavy.
The meter's picking up 12 times the amount of oxygen than hydrogen.
So instead of H2O, it's HO12?
Yes. And it's registering high levels of carbon.
Amazing Amusement Company. 1257 Northfield Lane, Jacksonville. I say we go find some answers.
This is a crime scene. Drop the weapon, son, and everyone come with us.
You know, we should give these guys a hand. Four of them.
Oh, no. Not you too. Let's go.
So what do you think happened to the Omnitrix?
Nothing. It's the water, dweeb. It went all over you, too, when the booth smashed. You and your aliens have gotten younger like Grandpa. Grandpa, we need to go to that address in Jacksonville.
On it.
You may want these.
Not funny.
I always knew I was more mature than you.